Investigators say they have found the cockpit voice recorder of an Egypt airplane that crashed in the Mediterranean. The actual black box has been damaged, but the memory unit, which is the most important part of that recorder, they say was intact. The flight, which took off last month from Paris, crashed, killing all 66 people on board.